Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a Binky and Bottle collection video because I've seen people do them before. And also guys, I don't have that much stuff because I literally just started collecting Reborns. Not like just started, but like I only collect Reborns for like a couple of months ago. Or maybe like a year, I'm not sure. But like I usually don't just get stuff. No, not a year. It's definitely not a year. It's been like a couple months. That's really it. I just modified a Pazzi, so look, it was like one for like an older, but they only had that size. I was really mad and I really liked them, so look, it's like really big. Anyway, so I'm going to be doing my Pazzi collection first. So I keep all my Pazzis in this like makeup thing kind of. I don't have a lot of Pazzis like at all. I mostly have boy Pazzis because this is my first reborn, Owen. He's actually anatomically correct and he's silicone. He's full silicone. He's anatomically correct though. This is my little, wait, what's that? Wild, yeah. A little wild one. Ooh. I love this set, my favorite. Anyway, I have mostly boy Binkies, because I actually personally think boy Binkies are really cute too. Anyway, I only have one girl Binky, and I have no clue where I put it, and it's up there. Sorry. I also am going to be doing a hair stuff collection in this video as well, which they are over here. First, I'll just go with my girl Binky first. So, it's just this plain, like, clear kind of Binky. Because I didn't... So, I have May, and I didn't get her from Paradise Gallery. I got her from a seller on... I think it was eBay. Yeah, eBay. Because I didn't really know Paradise Gallery was a thing until I found the thing on eBay. And then I went on to Paradise Gallery. And May was one of my favorites. So I just looked on eBay to see if they had one a little bit cheaper because I was paying for it. And I did. And she came with some extras. She came in like this one Pazzi. And her mouth is closed, so they had to put like Play-Doh on it. But they cut it like that much. Actually, I think this would fit in Owen's mouth. No, I just followed that. But, yeah, it's like this transparent purple Binky, and I really like it. Pazzi Binky. So, it's really cute. Then, this is one that doesn't really fit in his mouth because I cut it, too small. Too small. And I love this Binky. It came with the case. Little case thing. It has a little anchor on it. And this is supposed to be like a light blue, I guess. But it's more of like a clear. My dog got a hold of it. And just started chewing it. Okay. I guess. Let's see if I can focus. As you can see right there. Oh, my face. So it's really pretty though. I think it's really cute. So, yeah. Where'd the cap go? I don't even know. Okay, so, I do have one. I have two pacifier clips. One of them is like this short. It's not that good. He does have this one Ninja Turtle clip that he really likes. This is okay, so it goes around it really is supposed to go around the circle part, but it doesn't really go on this one. It goes on this one. This is the one that came with it. It's from the dollar store actually, I think. And yeah. I forgot what one this was. Comment down below if you know. I forgot. And it goes on the circle. It's supposed to be turned, but it goes on the circle. It's supposed to be on the bottom, but goes on a circle. Yeah, this one's just orange, and if you cut it to like that much, it fits in his mouth. So this is his favorite one. It's Mickey Mouse. This was his first ever passy. Yeah, this is his first ever passy. This came with him, I think. No, it didn't. This did not come with him. The one that came with him, I lost. It was kind of like this one, and it was green. It's red, blue, Mickey, and this one is the one that fits his mouth the best. And then this one can go on here, too. Then I found a way to put it on this one as well. This one is a more camouflage one, and yeah, this one is not his favorite, but this one's like his second favorite, actually. So this is his first favorite, second, third, fourth. This one has like lime green and like light blue cars on it, as you can see. Yeah, I found a way to get this thing on here. You just have to stretch it really wide over this part. I just did it like before this video. Okay, yeah, here we go. And it goes on this part in baboosh. I never say that. Okay, and yeah. Cool. Okay, and that one's his fourth favorite. And this one is his least favorite. He doesn't really like that one, but I mean, still wears it. Those are all my passies. I'm gonna do my hair stuff now. This is for my girls. I have two girls. So, we have this lime. Whoa. Ooh, that's very bright. Okay, I guess we have a white bow. Alright, but here we go. It's a lime green bow. It's the clip-on one. Like that. Boop. I have this white bow. Really big. It has the metal one, though, which I don't like. But. And then I have the same one, but in purple, because it's May's favorite color, so she usually wears this one, and this one she usually wears the bows. But yeah, then I also have this one. It has flamingos, pineapples, and flowers on it. Super cute. And this also has the metal dentures. This one, these are really all May's, but Lily, no, sometimes wears them. Metal as well. This one's actually a pin. It's like a flower. It's kind of weird, but yeah. And then I have like these two hair things. These are more for like play. And all of these bows, since May or Lily don't have hair, they all go on this thing. I also have like a whitish, it's like a beigeish colored one. That one I usually go with like ones that don't really go with the purple. I really only do the purple, not if it matches the bow, if it matches the outfit. So yeah, I just put them all on. I put them all on this. Now for my bottles. I'm going to start with the sippy cups. So I have this sippy cup. It's just green and it has like those little bears and stuff on it. You can't really see. But yeah. Then I have a yellow one. I have a pink and a purple one. I just switched the tops. Because May likes pink, well, May likes purple better, and Lily likes pink better, but they wanted opposite tops, so. I'm going to put this one there because I have water in them, and they're kind of leaking. None of my bottles are modified yet, so yay. I have a lot of these, actually, like, a lot. Not, like, a lot, but I have... I have six of, like, I have three of these, and I have three of, like, they have bottoms like this, but, like, the top's different. And then these ones flip open. I use these ones normally for Lily. Okay. And then we'll start with my smaller bottles. So my smallest bottle that I have, I'm trying to shake it up. The smallest bottle that I have is this. It has some chocolate milk in it. Then I have this bottle. It's yellow. I hate this. It's like crooked. I have more bottles like that, but they're at my mom's house. And this is like a yellow coating. And this is my favorite bottle of them all. Is my Dr. Brown's bottle. This one's actually hand-me-down from my cousin, which is pretty cool. Sorry if this video is really long. I'm really tired. So now I'm going to go from my least favorite to my favorite. My least favorite would probably be the Gerber's First Essentials. My Gerber's First Essentials bottle. You can't see it, but it does say it right there. No, it does not. It says it right here, but yet again, you can't see it. It has the pink top. I had two pink ones like this and a green. No clue where the pink or green are. Same one for the small pink one, too. Then, my next favorite, well, I guess you could say favorite, would be, this one. This is a Parents' Choice. And then, these are my two other Dr. Brown bottles. These ones, not really that good, but, and this one's, this isn't really my favorite bottle, but out of all of the ones I have here, are my favorite is my Dora bottle. So yeah, guys, please like this video and subscribe and comment down below what videos I'm going to do next. So bye.